give you a briefing about the institution?
All I know is it's a mental hospital.
For the criminally insane.
We take only the most dangerous, damaged patients. Ones no other hospital can manage.
You're hereby required to surrender your firearms.
We are duly appointed federal marshals.
But during your stay, you will obey protocol. Gentlemen, welcome to Shutter Island.
Marshal Daniels?
Doctor. So this female prisoner, Rachel Solando, escaped sometime in the last 24 hours.
She considered dangerous?
You could say that.
It's 11 miles to the nearest land and the water's freezing.
We don't know how she got out of her room.
Came back for a midnight round, she was gone.
It's as if she evaporated straight through the walls.
A lot of people know about this place, but no one will talk, you know? It's like they're scared of something. Don't you get it?
You're a rat in a maze.
Who knows about this?
Everyone.
The nurses, the orderlies, they couldn't possibly know.
Everyone. I do understand that they can't let you leave.
Going somewhere?